So don't scare or something.
Yeah.
So let me ask you, what is the size of your dick?
Sorry?
What is the size of your dick?
Dick.
Sorry?
Okay.
Hi guys, this is Love and she is...
I'm Shreya.
And the thing is, after the last prank we did, successful prank basically, kissing prank, we are back with our another prank. Who's gonna be?
Who's gonna be India's next porn star. And trust me, we have no evil intentions.
To hurt someone.
It's for entertainment purpose. So have fun.
And enjoy.
But what is your size?
What's the size?
Regarding size. Your dick?
I don't measure it.
Okay, are you sure it is good enough?
Yeah.
It is good enough.
We're actually from www.moveyourdick.com. So, would you like to
feature in that? You're not into all this.
Yeah, the size of your dick.
Pardon? Size of your dick.
Size of?
Your dick.
Dick?
Yeah.
Size of?
Dick.
Them,
yeah, we're basically from moveyourdick.com, okay. And it's an agency, and we're basically making a porn feature film.
Yeah.
Would you like to?
Like,
yeah.
Give
can
a
you
no, no. Can you just move it? We want to see your dick actually. Yeah. What do you think?
Yeah. It'll do pretty good.
Yeah.
You can do actually. You can do a great job. So tell me, what is the size of your dick?
Measure
nahi kiya.
You guys are girlfriend boyfriend.
Yeah.
So she must be knowing about that, I guess.
Yeah, we'll let
that,
you know.
That is, you know, we will let you know about that. You just go for 5 seconds, I'm sure he's gonna take
the card. Don't be shy, come on.
Come on, have it bro, it's gonna work. Believe me, it's gonna work.
I'm hiding it in your pocket. Just use it anytime.
Give us a call, And it'll be great. You can call us when she's not around. We're basically looking for someone who can feature in a porn
in
film.
Our film, like, you know, Indian porn industry.
Porn film?
Yeah, porn film. Yeah, you're gonna have all the Kama Sutra position in India. I think it's gonna be exotic.
Keep this. You can keep this.
Don't lose it.
What's the size of your dick?
Yeah, your size over there.
Yeah,
hanging stick.
Measure it yet? Okay, so when did you last have sex?
Last sex.
I'm a virgin though.
You're a virgin. Don't deprive someone of the amazing talent that you have.
Amazing talent.
And the number's right here. You can give us a tinkle. And we'd love to have a screenshot, a screen test with you.
Sure?
That'd be awesome.
I don't watch porn.
You don't watch porn? Why you're existing right now? Tell me that.
You are a guy, right?
Yeah. If you are a guy, you'll have to watch porn.
Your girlfriend is gonna be so happy and so proud of you.
No, she's gonna be disappointed on the first night.
No, she's... You know, we'd like to feature you.
You can come here. Seriously.
By the way, when did you last have sex?
I don't know.
Are you a virgin?
Yes, I'm a virgin.
What about you? A virgin?
How are these virgin people gonna fit in our industry?
I know, that is a problem.
That is a point.
We actually need someone with a lot of practice. So how about this? Why don't you fuck someone and then come to us and give us a call from you?
Wait, I think it's gonna be big, I think so.
Too big?
I think so.
Too big?
It's gonna be
what
big.
What happened?
What is your dick size?
Yeah, what's the size of your dick?
Never mentioned.
What is happening?
What is happening? We are just asking you the normal question, like normal question, I guess.
The dick.
What the fuck?
Do you know what? If you're interested, please do give us a call here.
On this
It'll
number?
It'll be awesome and you're going to be paid. And the name of the movie is 69 Positions. Alright? So it is 69 in 69 positions and that'll be a thriller.
With a girl although, not a guy.
Obviously. So if possible, do have sex before you can give us a call and come.
Sure, just take this. That'll be fine, I guess.
That'll be awesome.
Take care.
I've not really measured it, but it would be no.
Don't say 50 and 60.
No.
that'll be too.
Not unrealistic, but around 6, I guess.
6?
6, last time you had 6.
When was it?
Last week.
You're so cute.
I can surely keep this contact with people in like...
This is our number only, yes.
Yes. And the name is 69 Positions. So anyone who's interested in it, you're gonna be paid. Not a problem. You can keep this card. Anyone? Yeah, sure. Oh,
This is the guy, I think. He's gonna surely call us. So, like, what do you think about this guy? What do you think about this guy?
Look at him. He fits the role.
You think he's having a good dig or something like that?
And me?
It's big.
Come on, talk about him. Just check him out.
He's gonna do so well too. I mean, look at that. What's the size of your dick?
7 inches.
7 inches?
Oh,
that is
my
like
God.
That is like whoa.
Seriously guys, the camera is right there. And the say hi.
Hello.
Hey guys.
You can say hi to the camera over there.
Camera.
Where's the camera? Hi, over camera. There, the guy standing. The camera is over there. You can see that. Say hi to the camera at least. The camera. You can say hi to my camera. So that is the prank you were doing. I'm sure he's happy with you and you are happy with him. And don't forget to
like,
comment,
share
and subscribe. Like in front of your girl.
She's my sister, by the way.
Okay, sorry. Let us not ask then. Then let us not ask.